Poody, what's the deal?
Man, I'm hearing you know, you're a part of this new, you know, Orlando movement that's going on right now.
Orlando's in the national spotlight, but not for a reason that would make us proud. The new report ranks Orlando as one of the most dangerous cities in the nation, the 11th most dangerous place to live. Just this past Friday, police investigated two violent holdups in the heart of the tourist district. Both armed robberies happen on International Drive. Orlando is the 11th most dangerous spot in the entire country. These are scenes from just the past few days. Police investigating robberies, home invasions, attempted murders in Orlando. With surveillance video, we even see crooks in the act. Hearing Orlando called the 11th most dangerous city in the country catches some residents by surprise.
It's like you're a grown man in an 18-year-old body.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? I mean, do you hang around a lot of grown men?
Yeah, I'm like the youngest one on the block.
You've been in jail. You was arrested 13 times in a year. That's damn near one time a month.
Yeah.
When I wake up in the morning, my prayer is not thank God I woke up. The Ku Klux Klan woke up this morning. The drug pushers woke up this morning. I thank God that I made another 24 hours in the most vicious, nasty, hateful, insane nation that's ever existed, with my wits, without hating, without being bitter, and without being mean. And I thank God that I survived 24 hours in that type of atmosphere.
Wow.